Man's What's Troublemaker. Oh my gosh. This is Redhead Woman by Sonny Burgess. Sorry to any BTS fans out there. My daughter's had this put on my. I just don't like them. So. ScatterBreaker here. Before they silence my video, I just want to say, dang it. I just wanted to say dang it. And, so I was just looking at storage units, and I'm pricing them and figuring out how big they are, all that kind of stuff. And I was thinking about putting that on as a way of just, like, kind of letting people know how much these things are. They're kind of mysterious and, not... very transparent as far as like the pricing and all that stuff goes. So I just feel like it's something that people, you know, would, might want to see. And so I hope that, you know, you would let me know if you would like to see that or if you would be curious about that. Like, if not, then why would I do it? But at the same time, I think I'm going to do it in a weird way, like where you get the information and you get to see a lot of weird visuals. But, I don't know. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you think you would be interested in something like that. Like, right now I've just done, like, key storage in San Antonio, Texas, and it's interesting, you know, like, so I don't want to talk about it necessarily. Hopefully I've got it all on the screen recording, because I would totally get it wrong if I tried to do it right now. So I am, there's one right there. Maybe I should check this one out real quick. Extra space storage. I might as well get two out of the way in one day, right? Oh, dang it. Oh, no, that was it. Okay, there it is. So, I don't know if it would be okay, but I feel like I just need to just do two places today. And then I will have a better idea of like how much every place charges and all that stuff. So, and I, you know, want to share that information because, you know, I feel like, well, I was a librarian before, and I feel like all information needs to be like shared and known, you know, like so that the best decision can be made for everyone in all things. And so in this case, as far as the storage units go, like I guess going up in the gate opens up. That's crazy. But I don't know why I'm really shaky today. Like when I'm holding the camera, it's like real shaky. And I did some screen recordings earlier, and I hope I can fix that in editing. But I won't subject you to it too much today. That's crazy. But now I am at extra space storage. I'm gonna check out this place, and since I never really know how long I'm actually online, I'm just gonna do a screen recording and like edit it later so that. It's not so, just, you know, boring or whatever. I can see it being boring if I'm just, like, doing it straight with interviewing whatever. Touring the place. So I'm going to try to do an edited version later. So this is just my live announcement about the storage thing. But also, I want to look back at this chat later and see whether anybody actually would be interested in this, you know? Because I just feel like it's something that people should know, so if somebody's looking for storage that you know, like, share this video with them and, like, let them know. And this will be on later on. In fact, actually, I don't know how to upload stuff to Twitch yet, so I won't be able to do that unless I can put this video from this device